freaking way!
Well, God Eaters, mission commence.
It is time. We face humanity's greatest threat.
I'll show all of you how it's done.
This place was probably full of life once. Long before it became this.
Take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle
bathing. Be sure to hand in your after-action report when you return to base.
Allow me to take care of this.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McLean. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Of course. Fragging Gill, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, as long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where he was transferring from, and he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McLean. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about
it. Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You too. Make sure you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tell you.
We'll be right back.
you another one.
Eh, nothing to get all excited. Ooh, you can grab some shut up.
Romeo, demand a challenge.
You guys feel like grabbing a bite after this?
So you are of the Blood Unit. Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you, all is well. Now that I'm here, you need never fear again. Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious First Unit Fighters, I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice. Good seeing you, pal.
Yes. This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet tasteful. Yet beyond the horizon, the Aragami Scourge awaits, plotting to hinder this vessel's blessed voyage. You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me. Don't be shy, my friend. It is my sworn duty to help the weak. That is the truth of chivalry. Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat!
Well, it's weird.
well, God Eaters. Mission commence.
Maybe we can
grab some shut-eye before we head back.
First thing I'm gonna do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
You can trust me. So, that was the last of them? Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came! All right. Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Special! Ultra! Such strength!
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from the...
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh? Oh, whatever.
Every battle a god-eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god-eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strausburg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
Out there. Let's finish this quick. Get out of home.
shots and take required precautions. Aragog activated. Engaged Aragami retreating to base.
Thank you.
was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
Be sure to hand in your after-action report when you return to base.
Observe. The blood power has finally awakened. That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.